Hi there, and welcome.
Previously on Resident Evil.
Stuff happened, there were explosions. Hi, welcome back, my name's Chelsea, and we're going to be doing stuff. Apparently.
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move.
We're gonna fight the sexy chick with the double agent. Ship sinking, yo. There's a giant thing. Episode 11. Revelations. Alright. I'll buy it. How are we gonna kill this thing without ammo?
This is Hatfrick. Do you read?
Extraction is not possible at this time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Hatfrick out.
Sorry. We can't land. There's a thing.
We can do this, Chris.
With what?
You mean that big ass thing is being controlled by a parasite? God damn.
How? Okay. What?
What can we do?
I have ammo. Why is there no ammo? What am I supposed to do, guys?
I dropped out ammo for you.
Okay. Good to know. How to get into it. Ah, shit. That's not ammo, that's a rocket launcher. That all the ammo I've got. I can't melee this thing. Neither to another ammo drop? Oh wait, what's that? Is it gone? Gonna do. Oh thank god. That attacks this guy thinking he's the protag. I mean, he is, but still here. Oh. Oh crap. You know, having javelins with me, kind of a helpful thing, but missing with them, not so helpful. Oh. Thanks, dude. You always know how to please a person. Your ammo. And your me dying. Oh crap. Maybe if my aim was a bit better, it would be helpful, but. Okay, so it gets more and more often as time goes by. Crap. That's not gonna work.
I dropped off some ammo for you.
Missing every shot with the- oh, I'm dead. Okay, and this no one else drops off ammo, but... Whew. bought you have remaining ammo. What remaining ammo? No. Where's those herbs? There's one. Let's scan this. Okay, that's not even a thing. There's... I think I beat this thing with just rocket launchers and shotguns. Nope. Yeah, she doesn't think that too. Did I blow all those off? Now what?
Is it over?
Incredible! Both of you! I'll drop down a ladder! Come on up!
You will? Okay, it's fading out. Something's wrong here. Knew it. God damn it, knew it. This is gonna be fun. I didn't have trouble aiming this thing before. Okay, so this thing is very tough. Does bogeys mean literal bogeys? Probably not. Oh. Go down, go down. This is cool. I like this. I really like this. Take that part where they're shooting these things and I don't understand. But come, they come out the pores. Oh, those are the parasites. I get it now. So these things are the infection. This inside something. Ew. So these are things like just giant tapeworms? Ew. Kinda gross. There's enough to be a problem, not enough for there to be a solution to it. Okay.
Watch out!
We're going through! Hold on!
This is actually fun. I'm liking this. It feels like a rail shooter. I haven't played a rail shooter in years.
Fire chill.
No shit. So, was this thing when the parasites die? How does it even work? All that effort not to die. Then this happens. Crap. Oh man. No. Something tells me no. Definitely not. See the Mayday from the Queen Zeniobia again.
And that's all she wrote for the Zeniobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out, we lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
Died once. All right. See you on the next episode.